Well, guys, I'm gonna go get another bike. I'm gonna be looking for something to kind of go along with. Hold my 2018 lowrider. And I decided on a Royal Enfield Himalayan, or as the Indians call it, Himalayan. I got a 2019. I got it for about half price. It has bags, a ton of mods on there. It's had its first service. This is exactly what I wanted. MSRP is $47.99. By the time you get everything in there, you're almost like $8,000 with your first service, bags, shipping and all that. I got it for well under half that, so I'm pretty happy. It's a dual sport, 411cc. I'll give a review on it when I can. Looking forward to it. But yeah, she's gonna go next to this girl. And I'll make room in the garage for it somehow. However the bike is. And taking the bus there. I've packed a little bit. And bus ride, my wife's gonna drop me off, seven and a half hours. And we'll see how that bus ride goes and hopefully get a little shut-eye. Dealer's gonna pick me up and we'll get on our way. So, as far as I'm bringing with me, I can bring one bag on the Greyhound. I'm just gonna throw my helmet in there. Got my GoPro that I'm all set up with. Be using my riding gear, boots, my jacket, armored jacket and armored pants. And that's about it. So gonna ride pretty light, only 300 miles. I'll be able to do that in a day and get home.
Here I am in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I'm at the Greyhound bus station. Just took a 5-hour ride from Baltimore to Pittsburgh, and I got another hour ride in a bit to Youngstown, Ohio, where I'm gonna go pick the bike up. It was quite interesting ride. It's my first Greyhound bus ride in about, I don't know, 38 years or so. Hadn't changed much. Actually, it was a pretty decent ride. Quiet. Bus driver made everybody quiet because it was in the middle of the night. Left at 1 a.m. It's now 6 a.m. Like I said, I got an hour to go.
Youngstown, Ohio, and if you don't know where you're going, you need to let me know and I'll see you get your receipt on your ticket. Youngstown, Ohio.
Well, I made it to the Youngstown, Ohio bus station. Supposedly, I'm gonna get a pickup here. I haven't seen anybody with the dealership truck on it, but supposedly they're coming to pick me up. Cool.
I'm gonna go around back and start bringing some bikes around.
All right, I made it to the dealer. Mr. Bruce gave me a ride. Walk in and see how we do. Well, I'm at the dealer. Aaron met me. Pretty cool place. We'll get a little video of what's here. Got our four-wheelers, side-by-sides. Dirt bikes, street bikes. I see my Royal Enfield in the back there. We're gonna take a peek-see at them. Triumph. Tiger. It's a big one. Sprint. All sorts of Triumphs. There's a Royal Enfield. Here's a little look at some of the Royal Enfields. Continental GTs, Interceptor, 650s. Bullet 500 and the Himalayan. That's similar to what I got. I got one with the bags. Okay, the dealership is pretty darn awesome. I got myself good to go. Battery actually died. I read some bad stuff about the stock battery, so they hooked me up with a new battery. Awesome service department. And he got me a temp tag. I got my bags packed. Fit a duffel in a backpack. GPS, GoPro, RAM mount. We're ready to go. Just gonna show you the real simple, but two-handed. There we go. That's my duffel. Got my helmet. Everything else. We're ready to go. So I didn't get video starting. My GoPro battery says, or actually my memory says, it's full, so we're gonna try and delete some of it right here. I've been around 30 miles on the Expressway Ohio Turnpike, and giving my first impressions after a ride for a little bit more. Not unhappy at all. I did have to buy a RAM mount for my phone GPS, and I'm at a rest stop right now, and we'll get a little bite and head on out. Got a little tired, so I crashed on the ground, hiding away at a rest stop here. It's a beautiful day out. Maybe take a 20-minute siesta and get on my way.
Okay, first fill up, I had premium gas. I got stuck for around 30 minutes in stop and go traffic, 128 miles in 2.6 gallons, which is about 49 miles a gallon. Not great, not the 70, but I've been blasting full throttle. I'm trying to go 87 octane now. I just tried it with 97. We'll see how it goes. Onward we go.
Hey, there's my second fill up. 2.395 and 119 miles. That equates to 49 miles a gallon. So we'll keep at, see where we're going. And I made it back home. 350 miles. A little over 6 hours. She did good. No issues. I'll give a full review afterwards. Had all my panniers full. They come off. There's the mount for the USB. You can see you can turn it on and off, which is cool. Take it out, plug it back in. See, they're good. Give a full review in a bit.